In Kathakali, before the main act, there are few presentations, namely Thodayam, MELLAPADAM, PURAPPADU and KELI. They are also called Poorvangams. Thodayam can be considered as a prayer or invocation of all deities. It incorporates all the Taalam used in Kathakali, like Chemba, Chembada, Adanda, Muri Adanda, Triputa and Panjari, and lasts for almost 30 minutes. What we have for you is Thodayam Aalapanam in raaga maalika, set to Adanda and moving on to Triputa Taalam.
I ha la la.